On Wednesday, March 29th, Mr. and Mrs. Scheller, along with many members of the foundation, joined Mr. Nan's class for a special ribbon-cutting ceremony. This celebration was in honor of Mr. and Mrs. Scheller's very generous donation to the science department of 9 laptop carts composed of 277 computers. Students also demonstrated the different ways the laptops could be utilized in the classroom by showcasing programs like Gizmo to conduct virtual labs. Mr. Scheller is very committed to pushing forward learning in the sciences, and this donation is helping Dreyfoos students further their education in ways that wouldn't have been possible otherwise. Here is Mr. Nan with more.
A little while ago, we put this plan into action, and it's taken us a little bit of time, but now we finally got this technology here in your hands. And I've set up some stations for my class to be able to sort of demonstrate and also utilize these at the same time.
Mr. Scheller also spoke about why this donation was so important for him and what he hopes the students will be able to learn from it.
I think when you do and work out things, be careful and talk about what the leeway is. And give it an extra 20%.
As a very special thank you, vocal majors in the class performed a piece from their upcoming concert, Pop, for Mr. Scheller.
Badia, say do you remember, Badia, dancing in September, Badia, never was a cloudy day.
Finally, to end the celebration, the Scheller family joined Mr. Anon for the ribbon cutting ceremony.
There you go.